Coastal Angler Magazine. Find your outdoors here.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to ICAST 2018. We are here with Keith with Outdoor Technologies. It's
How
a
you
pleasure
doing?
To meet you. He has two brand new, absolutely amazing products, and we can't wait to learn more. Please, can you tell us more?
Well, our team at Outdoor Tech is just thrilled to be here at ICAST 2018. We've got two items that we're exceedingly happy about and very proud to bring out. It kind of encompasses what we feel as Outdoor Technologies that we should be doing for this industry. First off is our Reeler Shield. It's our reef-friendly, broad-spectrum SPF 30, 80-minute water resistance, and the best part about it, put it right on your eyes.
Doesn't that sting?
No, we don't do it so it stings. What's the number one issue that people have when they're trying to put on sunblock is they get so mad because they sweat, it gets in their eyes, it gets all over their tackle.
Yeah.
We eliminated that. I mean, we designed Reeler Shield for anglers. You know, we all fish, we want to be protected, we want to keep people from getting skin cancer because it's such a big issue today, especially among our anglers who are out there all the time. I mean, it's something we're very proud of, and we hope that
that's pretty awesome.
Yeah, and yeah. It's eco-friendly, mineral-based, organic. We're trying to keep a footprint light and keep people protected.
Nice, that's awesome. And what's this all about?
Now, this is something we are exceedingly happy for. This is our 100% made from recycled water bottles. This is our tournament jersey. We do jerseys for Scott Martin, Jimmy Houston, Hank Cherry, Jacob Prosnick. This 10 used recycled water bottles make up this jersey.
That's
you
amazing.
See all these pros, all these teams, high schools, colleges that are wearing these custom jerseys, putting the logos on there. We actually take out the water bottles from the environment, make a jersey out of them.
That's pretty awesome.
We're really stoked about that because one of our customers, Murray State, you know, they have 62 anglers on their team. That's almost 1,000 water bottles taken out of circulation, made into jerseys, just from that one team.
Wow.
You multiply that throughout all the colleges, all the pros doing that.
Yeah, and there's a big issue with that. So you're using them instead of they're just sitting there, you know?
Exactly. And we are so dependent on the environment for our industry. I mean, that's our industry.
It's true.
And if we're not going to be proactive in trying to protect it, we're not going to have a place to sell ourselves.
What a great cause.
Yep.
Great
We try to.
So is this all available now?
It is all available now. OutdoorTechWear.com is where you can find out the information about our recycled jerseys and buy any of the OT wear products. ReelersShield.com. Reelers-Shield.com is where you can get our sunblock. We do have a special going on. If you put in ICAST 2018, it's free shipping. You know, you buy one, get the next 50% off. That lasts a while. Safe for infants. You just can't beat it.
Awesome.
I mean, we're really trying to make an impact on our industry.
What a great products. Thank you for doing that. We appreciate that.
Well,
you know, from the fishing
we love
industry.
The industry.
Yeah, we appreciate it. So
well, thank
I'm
you very
really
much.
Excited for you. It's going to go far. There's no question.
I hope so.
Well, thank you for your time today.
Thank you very much.
It.
I appreciate it. Thank you.